The court may look at smoking negatively. They may look at it as a health risk to the children that they would want the parents to avoid.